Keep on running, cause the winner don't quit on themselves. What you want from me? Good afternoon, Wilmington. Happy Juneteenth. Thank you for coming out. I started the day down at Trap Pond State Park in Laurel, Delaware, where we celebrated, commemorated the Jason Beach, which in the 40s and 50s was a beach for colored Delawareans. It was a history that was lost, and that we are now rededicating the park and that particular part of the park today with a historical marker and folks that came out and remembered their great times there in years past. After Juneteenth was declared a state holiday, now a federal holiday in Delaware, put your hands together from that. We know we've had the Juneteenth Association. Thank you to all those folks for celebrating for 25 years. And for all Delawareans who celebrated before that, now it's a holiday here in the great state of Delaware and across the country, thanks to our President Joseph R. Biden Jr. from the great state of Delaware. It's good to see so many of you out here celebrating. We had, through the Delaware Heritage Commission, a panel a few years ago led by Dr. Reba Hollingsworth, a long-term educator at Delaware State University, about how we should celebrate Juneteenth, a celebration of freedom, a celebration of resilience, a celebration of strength and education. And this is exactly what the panel and saw for the future. So thank you all for coming out. Happy Juneteenth. Enjoy the day. Celebrate. Iconic. You guys ready? Step group Iconic. Put your hands together as they're coming to the stage, ladies and gentlemen.